So lonely, so very, very alone.
So many goodbyes.
My lonely doctor.
How lonely you must be, doctor.
Rose, Rose.
How can you bear it?
That's the curse of the Time Lords.
It's the way it's always been. The monsters and the doctor.
Doctor!
I've trapped you.
Yeah. It seems you cannot have one without the other.
Witchcraft!
Time Lord. I'm not just a Time Lord. I'm the last of the Time Lords.
Will we surrender?
Incompatible.
But this is a surrender! We're surrendering! Listen to me! We surrender!
Doctor!
Rose, what's going on?
It was a better life. I don't mean all the travelling. Seeing aliens and spaceships and things, that don't matter.
Bring him back!
Give her back to me.
The doctor showed me a better way of living your life. You don't just give up. You don't just let things happen. You make a stand. You say no.
How long are you going to stay with me?
Forever.
Doctor!
If I could save the doctor's life, try anything.
You'll never be able to see her again, your own mother!
I made my choice a long time ago, and I'm never gonna leave you.
I'm old enough to know that a longer life isn't always a better one. In the end, you just get tired.
Not bad at all.
Tired of losing everyone that matters to you. Tired of watching everything turn to dust.
A friend of yours.
Hi!
What was her name?
I'm the doctor and this is Rose.
Her name's Rose.